I wanted an artificial perfume. That's right, artificial, like a dress, meaning manufactured. I'm a designer of couture. I want a perfume that is a composition, declared Gabrielle Chanel. Out of this quiet construct, Coco made a subtle masterpiece. I am an abstract painting. I am an olfactory geometry whose lines are emotions and whose tracings are memories. A sensitive outlook that recomposes an imaginary world of scents. The work of a dynasty of artisans, Ernest Beau, Henri Robert, Jacques Polge, and now Olivier Polge. I am an invisible palette whose every color conjures an image. Gabrielle could recognize the Compiègne forest by seeing a single branch, by smelling the clean scent of the Aubergine orphanage, and by recognizing the smells of the hands that had picked the flowers gifted to her. I am a secret inspiration that whispers a predilection for Baroque, a shade of intense black, Lac, Allure, the sight of Rue Cambon, Mizia laughing backstage at the theatre, the breathtaking sights of Venice, the rebellious spirit of Coco, the audacity of Mademoiselle. Each of these images fade once I am chosen, worn, adopted. Picasso said, a picture lives by its legend, not by anything else. I am an imaginary bouquet, stunning, prolific. A Chanel perfume is invariably floral, iris, rose, ylang ylang, bergamot, and why not hay or tobacco, hyacinth, orange blossom, galbanum, and jasmine again and again, like the chorus of a floral symphony. I am a composition of the finest ingredients, rare and invariably sumptuous, that are made by Chanel, with a love for the absolute to construct an aura and abandon all trace of themselves. When one is wearing perfume, it can be seen, observes Olivier Polge. I am what I am inside a bottle that is eternally plain and unadorned, an homage to the number 5 bottle whose simple elegance had never been seen before, a bottle in which I reveal myself and look into your eyes. I am an unsolved complexity, for the mystery remains that we do not cease to love a fragrance. I am a consciousness, a way of walking, of thinking, of dreaming, of being true to oneself. A final flourish of elegance, of freedom. I am a Chanel perfume.